Welcome back. All right, when you're considering moving into a retirement community, it's important that your potential home offers the support you need. So joining me today is CJ Reeves. She's the executive director, and Kimberly Crawford Stokes is the sales director over at Anthem Lakes Senior Living and Memory Care. All right, thanks for joining us, guys.
Thanks.
Ladies, sorry. Let's talk about this first. For anybody who hasn't been out there, talk about the memory care and I've been out there, I love it. The standalone, it's its own community out there.
We kind of base it on we're different. We do have the two separate distinct neighborhoods, city and country, a very open, spacious personal setting, and then the outdoors. So we are very, in tune with nature, I would say.
It is a beautiful, beautiful piece of property. The whole backside looks out on a basically nature preserve, right?
Yes.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's absolutely beautiful. And so talk about why, and this is some of the footage when we were out there walking around. I love that thing. That's just amazing. Stuff like that is mm-hmm. is just simple, basic motor skill stuff for memory care?
That's correct. We want to provide an outdoor environment where, one, you don't have a huge, a high 9-foot wall like a lot of other communities do have, but we want to provide areas where our residents can focus on fine motor skill, exercise that we would think was very simple, but it helps with them and just the constant.
Research has shown that kind of just tactile and touch and stuff like that mm-hmm. is actually really helpful.
Just the range of motion, those different things that during the process of any Alzheimer's or dementia, they do lose those functions as they progress in the disease. So those fine motor skill, different physical exercises, it really does help them, and it helps with throughout the day, just some different programmings for them.
I want to ask too about the design. Is mm-hmm. Because I've seen you separated the two places.
I mean, that's correct.
A lot of times all in the same building, and so mm-hmm. that's a big undertaking, and actually harder for you guys because you have staff in both buildings instead of using the same one.
No, it isn't, and it actually makes it a lot easier.
Does it?
Yes, and it's not about what is easy for us. It's what's easier for our family members, our residents. We have two different sides that are separate. One is called the city side. That is for our more highly functioning residents, and then we have our country side. That's for our mid to late to end stage memory care residents, and the reason why we separate them is because there's different activities for those different sets of residents that we do have. It helps for our care staff to provide different activities that some would like, because our memory care residents, they still go out on outings, they go they go on bus rides, we do baking, and we want to make sure that we're giving the attention to our residents and really providing individualized care that they do need.
And so, the design and all of the stuff you guys do there, like you said, is for your residents. What kind of feedback are you getting from the residents, on the benefits that you're seeing from this?
Well, different feedback that we're getting is, first off, with our family members, they're noticing that with us having the two separate neighborhoods, we have two separate dining rooms. They like the more intimate, the smaller setting. They like the design and the layout with the natural lighting. Because it definitely helps with the senses as far as their family members. They also like the personalization and the ability for us to have caregivers in both neighborhoods. They also do like the more intimate, quiet, natural setting. It doesn't look like a hospital. It's as well designed as our larger community for our residents, and they like the fact that they have an outdoor area that is exactly the same as our larger community, and we can still have family members come and visit and engage and provide a warm home-like setting for their loved ones.
And CJ, as the executive director out there, I just want to, while you're here, I want to just tell you and compliment Kimberly as well. Your staff is amazing, so you've done a great job out there.
Thanks.
Picking the staff out and stuff. Mm-hmm. And how's it going as far as availability and things like that? I remember the memory care had some availability still.
A little bit, yes. Us opening both sides now, we're having city and country, is going to make a significant difference. So we have two options, which is important for families.
Yeah. Right. Very cool.
And especially with CJ coming on board, she's added a couple of new features to our care staff there. So we have, in addition to a full-time LPN 24/7 on staff, we also have a memory care director, and we also have a memory care coordinator for programming. So
got everything covered for them.
They do. Yes, we do. So you got to come and see us again.
I go out there a bunch. I love the place. And the putting green is amazing.
Yes.
I'm just impartial to golf. Appreciate you guys being here.
Thank you.
And we want to thank Anthem Lakes for sponsoring this segment. For more information, you can visit anthemlakes.com or call 904-583-5399. And you can also find them on Instagram at Anthem Lakes Senior Living.